ओ श्री साहब थोड़ा वो दादा थोड़ा साइड पे दादा दादा श्री साहब
श्री साहब श्री साहब
ओ श्री साहब एक मिनट जरा जगह दिया श्री 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 एक मिनट जरा
अरे हट रे हट जा यार
हट भैया यहां बात करो हां जा ये सब लो
ये फोटो ले
श्री साहब अब क्या एक मिनट का थामा साहब साहब
हां सर
सर सर
सर सर अच्छा सर एक फोटो
catching it. Hold it. Hold it tight. You're not catching it. Hold it. Hold it tight.
Give me a happy face. Show me a laugh.
So show me a what?
A laugh.
A laugh?
Yeah. Show me a sad face. Show me a crying face. Show me a dancing face.
Jab, jab, cross. Four, one, two, three, four. Ready? And one, two, three, four.
So do only cross.
Thank you.
सर जाओ ना
गांडू आजकल दो दो काम कर रहे
हैं
चला चला हो गया ना रे
आगे क्या
ले जान दो जान दो
to do this on national television for very many years and you refused. Why?
Because my husband said that you'll go on Coffee with Karan and the first word you'll say is penis and then you'll have to go back.
Is that, he has a problem with the word penis?
No, but he doesn't want his wife to go on saying penis, penis, penis.
Yeah. Alright, okay, well done. Before we make this like the AIB roast and Abir Khan will storm right out, I'm just... I'm just going to make it about the book. I'm going to make it about the book. So, just like every other member of the media, what is the book about?
It's about you, Karan. There's a chapter in it. Says, Karan Johar celebrates Karwa Chauth. There really is a chapter.
There's a part of me that really wants to do that, you know.
It's about how a modern woman looks at India and how India looks right back at her. We live in a world where we have sent a satellite to Mars, but we're looking at the moon and praying for our husband's long life. I do it. My sister-in-law makes me do it, forces me. So, you know, and the thing about writing about India is our economic backgrounds are often very different, but our cultural references are always the same. So, a movie star's child will have a black thread around her wrist, and so will a tailor's. And I try to find things that are, you know, sort of a common thread, literally, between all kinds of people, and look at India in my own sort of wonky way.
Well, your wonky way has definitely gone quite far in succeeding, so well done on that. And I'm sure much to the amusement of your family and your husband, who's always politically correct. I don't know how he really reacts to the things you write on a daily basis.
I have many editors. He's my first editor and he makes me remove words and phrases, lines. He's made me remove Pakistan 4 times. He tried to make me remove Lotus from my last one. I'm writing a column on Radhe Ma. He
so he's
his,
yeah. Your in-house Pehraj Nelan.
Yes.
Okay. All right, wonderful. Well, okay, you know how it goes with this coffee banter, that we have like what I call the rapid fire, where you're meant to actually kind of torch the questions cleverly, because very rarely do people really answer them honestly, but I'm hoping that is not the case with you. So are you ready before we storm into it?
Yeah, because, bring it on.
Because I didn't think you were the type for me to continue gushing about your book and you accepting those compliments.
Yeah.
Because we all know the book is going to be supremely entertaining and that's why we're all here. But it's not really about the book, is it? Twinkle.
Hey. That's it. Now you're dead. So please, before we go further, now that he's done this to me, I have to say a few things. We were in boarding school together and he was constantly hungry for some reason. So he kept telling me to rob food from him, from the canteen, from everywhere. Finally, I got fed up. I said, why don't you run away? I can't rob any more food for you. And we were at the edge of a hill. So I said, roll down the hill and Chikli Valley, take a boat from there, run away. He rolled down the hill. They caught him. They made him climb back. It took him 2 hours. And then they made him an example in the assembly. He was standing next to the principal as his fugitive. So,
and the principal said, will you do what this boy has done? Will you try and go? And I was made into some kind of a guinea pig on that stage. It was the most humiliating experience of my life. And I was all of 12 years old. And I was, by the way, Amir, in the same school you shot Tare Zameen Par. So when I saw the film, I was a mess because that same shot I have done. I've sung that Ma song in my head right through those 4 days. that I was killed. Tujhko pata hai na ma, meri ma, that how could you send me to bloody boarding school and torture your only child you had? And I want to tell you, my father was at the top of that slope, that hill that you shot in. And when finally he came, I ran up, literally like a Hindi film heroine, into his mom, into his arms, and I said, Papa, I beg you, I'll never eat, take me back home. Because I was so traumatized because of her. She was really, really, she has scarred me, I'm telling you right
now. He wasn't traumatized. He has confessed. He was in love with me. I had a little mustache at that point and he used to look at it and say, that's hot. I like that mustache.
I will slap you 377 times quickly. Alright, okay. Alright. Finished? Actually, I had a pretty good experience working with Twinkle. It was great fun working with her. We got really close and
This is very boring. Why are you like, just say some like funny things like how I found you were crying behind the rock.
I can't compete with you and Karan.
No, you were crying behind the rock. So this is what actually
you happened. Caught him crying behind a rock.
He was sitting behind a rock. So he had gone to the director to explain this shot and the director did listen to him. And this is Amir. He was very serious about his work. So he was heartbroken and I was looking for him, where is he? And I went and there was this massive rock and he was sitting behind it and he was crying.
Whoa, I was mad, Amit. You were upset because Dharmesh Darshan did this. Look at what she's doing. Look at what she's doing. So now you have a sample of what she constantly does to me. But it was really good working with her because I discovered that, you know, behind this pimpent kind of exterior, there was actually this really sharp person, you know, who had a great intellect and a great sense of humor and was extremely perceptive about human relationships, human beings, and I found that quite fascinating.
No, he's saying all this, let me please tell you. So in the beginning when I started writing, I actually have a quote in my book because it was him. Sarita Tanwar, thank you very much, who asked me to write this column. She said, you're this voracious reader and you crack lame jokes all the time, so why don't you write a column for me? So I told him and he said, hey, you know, everybody in India watches cricket, doesn't mean they can play. So I actually took that quote from him. And then when I started writing, I would send him links of my columns. And he would tell me, this is rubbish, and send me links of Satyameva Jayate or Satyameva Jayate. Every day. So one day I sent him a link of my column saying, you know, it's doing really well, I'm trending at number 7. And he said to me, my show is number 1. I said, you know, maybe I'm movie star, the primetime TV show, I'm a has-been actress with a column, but he still competes with me. He competes with everybody.
He's quite proud of her. He has not agreed with anything I've said. No, but tell me, you have many fights with your wife? Do you fight a lot with her?
Do I fight with her? Yes, I do.
You do?
Yeah.
And who's the first to make up?
Obviously me. It's me, you know, because we have rules in the house. Rule number 1, funny bones is always right. Tina is always right. And rule number 2, the man of the house has to keep on saying sorry, sorry, sorry all the time. So I'm the guy who keeps on going and begging. So.
And then
rule number... Okay, be honest, isn't that the rule? There's no such rule, okay.
And
okay.
And the third rule?
No, both of us. No, that's all. There are too many rules now.
Okay. No, I can completely imagine. We know she can make you laugh, but when is the last time you think she made you cry?
I think last week only when she saw my film Brothers, she said...
I liked it.
I'm not saying you didn't like it. Let me speak. I think she saw Brothers and she said, you work so hard and you're such a strong man. I know you'll protect me for the rest of my life. So I started a little bit, and I was a little bit emotional about it. So that's it.
I mean, I have this thing. I like men who can like kick someone and kill
them. Do you know, Karan, when she married me, you have to tell them about, she made a whole list why she should marry me. And it's, all my people, please go ahead, Tina.
Yeah. Apparently, this is something very few people do, but I think it's common sense. So when I marry him, I'm going to have children with him. So I'm in a genetic list. You know what diseases run in his family?
I thought I was anal here. This is like serious talk here.
This is actually,
And I created a drawing he found. haven't it? So he's like, that's why you're asking me at what age my uncle lost his hair, or you know, who has cancer, and I keep asking him.
That's seriously twisted, Tina.
It's practical.
And did he pass on various accounts?
I have two children.
And both beautiful, so well done on genetics then. Alright, fantastic. And so if you had to describe her, because we're all from the fraternity, if you had to describe her as a Hindi film title, Akshay, what would that Hindi film title be?
I would say she is baby. She's like a deadly mission with a very, very, very happy ending.
You know that has all kinds of meanings.
Yeah. Listen, I don't know how you're going to think about it, but that was my film, and that's what she is.
She's a baby with a deadly mission and a happy ending. She sounded like something we banned already. Do you remember the title that describes Trina?
Yeah, Hunter World.
Say when I've been asked not to, because after all I am Mrs. Panimone's mother, so it can get just very, very bad. But if you all insist, and you must really insist, then I would love to share it with you.
Please do. You must.
Should I?
Yes.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Okay. I don't care how you accept it or take it. Okay, the first time I ever realized that Tina had, she was witty or she could make things up was, I had gone to their house when they were newly married with Kichda, and it was just me, Akshay and Tina. So after having the Kichda, Akshay said, "Arey bhai, ye soda leke aao, thoda sa kala bhi nikal lete." Can I stop it?
Yes.
Serious?
No.
I want to say it. Come on. Go ahead, man. So this time. My rights. No, I have to share this because I it may be wrong with the. Okay. So she goes. That's all right. Go ahead. Have a feel then. I've seen you like this. Go on. Daughter do with me sitting there, newly married, both of them. She goes, "Oh, the cake bigra chai." Can you believe this?
No one heard
I was
that
sitting
song.
There, I didn't know where.
My mother, she's my mother. I mean, worse than me. So there are no questions where I get this from. Mom. Please unveil the book. We don't want any more stories.
Yeah, can we have the book, ladies and gentlemen?